Stolen car tracked down thanks to one common item. Tonight, the suspect is still on the run, but the car is back with its owner thanks to their cell phone.
Left in the car moments before a crook stole it from a Westchester parking lot. NewsWise's Adam Clements has the story.
Many cases of grand theft auto can take weeks, even months to solve. But with new technology, cops now have a much quicker way of catching crooks.
The caller said that their car was just stolen while it was at the gas pumps and the keys were in it.
The heist happened here at this speedway on Cincinnati Dayton Road. But the suspect wasn't alone. Little did he know, police were tracking his every move, thanks to what was left inside the vehicle by the owner.
They had an iPhone in the car with GPS capabilities. So the victim at the time gave us their information to be able to log on to iPhone's application or website and start GPS tracking.
And track they did, following the suspect remotely as he headed south into northern Kentucky, then back into Ohio, before ditching the vehicle just off the Kellogg Avenue exit on 275, where it was recovered by police. The suspect is still on the loose. But thanks to smartphone technology, the stolen car is now back, safe and sound with its owner.
It's a tool that we've never had anything like that. Once they're gone, you just have to try to blanket the area with surrounding agencies to attempt to locate, you know, start basically a hunting expedition where now we can pinpoint it within 30 seconds of where the car is at.
The case is still under investigation, but police say things are a lot farther along thanks to the help of a phone. In Westchester, Adam Clements, News 5.